everything you do to me. You know I like it.
I like.
Don't stop now.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Iconic Pluto, man. Hair in the bun, Pluto, man. Shades, Pluto, man. It's your boy. It's your boy, Iconic Pluto, man. So listen, today, my people, I have for y'all another meltdown. But this time, it's Panther Pride meltdown. And we have two celebrity guests for today. For today, we have Da Vinci. We have Mark John. Jeffers, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, but I guess there are two, I guess they both played on Power or something. I don't know, I'm not sure, because I don't watch Power. So please don't come in the comments trying to integrate me or, nah, you don't do this, Pluto, you don't watch this, Listen, sir, I'm outside going hard. I don't watch Power, because it didn't spark no power. All right, that was corny. All right, listen, y'all get the point, but Da Vinci, he played on All-American. I watched that. Yes, that's the best show. And Mark Jeffers, I forgot his name, but still, y'all get the point. Search him up if y'all don't know what I'm talking about. So yeah, man, we got a Panther Pride meltdown today, and that's what all today consists of. So if y'all are new to the channel, y'all new to the video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And if you haven't done so already, make sure y'all turn my post notifications on, because y'all be lacking. For sure, y'all just be clicking on my video and just watching it. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, support, just so y'all can see how this HBCU experience is for real, for real. So hey, man, without further ado, I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Let's go ahead and get into this video. Gang.
Yeah.
Thank you. things. When I think about a few, just think about a few.
Come free. Damn, parrot feet, face ass. I don't know why people don't like these shoes, but.
Well, YouTube, that's the end of the video. I know y'all barely seen footage of the celebrity guest that showed up type shit. And I apologize for that because it was a lot of holes on that nigga. And yeah, that kind of took some of my Riz points away, I ain't gonna lie. So it's like, if I had a girlfriend during that moment, she kind of would have been tooken. That probably wasn't my girlfriend during that time, but either way, he showed their true colors. So hey man, if y'all enjoyed the video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, my people, I'ma fuck with y'all. Yay. Ha ha.